Raffle's ready. Good morning, Izzy.
Morning, Daddy.
Good morning, Riker. Didn't put those clothes on?
Yeah.
Good morning, Colton. Did you sleep okay? Did you sleep okay? Yeah? No, I'm not just starting my day. It is 10:09. And I'm restarting my computer. The reason I have to restart my computer is because I couldn't get into our phone system. And so I'm hoping that by restarting everything, I'll be able to get in. All right, let's see if this works. First, we gotta connect to the VPN. And now we can open up the browser and pull up Cisco. Let's see if it works. Get in.
Boom. It worked. And it looks like I got a few other people that are in, and I got 1, 2, 3 people who are not. It should be. Alright, time to check on the team.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are gonna do 5 fun things that you can do with an air mattress, like this. Hope you guys enjoy. The first thing that you can do with an air mattress is tip it up over your couch and treat it like a hill. The second thing you can do is set it up like a trampoline. Third thing you can do is treat it like you're a stuntman and try to do crazy tricks like this.
Now I'm not an air mattress, but I'm falling down. Fire!
No! Ah! Don't fall, Colton! Oh no! Just kidding. That this is awesome for is pillow fights. The fifth and final thing that you can do with an air mattress is sleep on it. And a fun thing to do with kids, have a sleepover in your playroom or living room. When you've gotten what you want. We are on the road making our final deliveries for the happy hour tomorrow. We've got 5 deliveries to make. It's 6:33 right now, and we are hopeful that we will be able to make all 5 deliveries by 7:30 and be home by 8.
And I hope, into that white black Pokemon.
Colton wants to evolve as Eevee.
My buddy Eevee.
What did you say, Izzy?
Mini kitten.
Your mini kitten. But now Izzy's just throwing out wishes. I just realized we're running a little low on gas, so we need to go to the gas station. We've gotten gas.
Hello.
You saying hi, Izzy? We've gotten gas and we're back on the road again. I do not remember the last time that I paid less than $30 for gas, but I just paid like $22 and something cents. All right, guys, we just made our first delivery and now we are heading on to the next one. It's now 7:10. ETA to get to the second delivery is 7:20. We had a little bit of a mishap with that first one, right, Izzy? Because Daddy didn't have the right drink. So I just gave away the drink that I had in there for myself because it was a better suit. And since it's my fault, that seems adequate. Well, I had the raspberry fizz, the non-alcoholic drink, because your daddy doesn't drink alcohol. Do you drink alcohol?
I sort of don't.
I
can't
even
try it before.
Whoops. All right, folks, stop. Numero. What's two in Spanish, Izzy? Do you know what two in Spanish is? Colton, do you know what two in Spanish is? All right, stop number two is complete. Now we are on to stop number three. What delivery did we just make, Izzy?
Number three.
That's right, and where are we headed now?
Number four.
Right, let's go. As we just wrapped up drop off number four. Izzy, where are we heading? That's right, and it's our last drop-off for the night. All right, folks, final delivery was made. This one we decided to follow the laws, and we put our mask on. Izzy, don't you like my bandana?
No.
What? You don't think I look amazing?
You look like a hand.
I look like a hand?
Yeah.
That doesn't even make sense.
No, you look like a butt.
Okay, now you guys are just being mean. Now it's like that song earlier. I sang a song for him earlier, and Colton said it made him sad, and Izzy said it was a stupid song. I told them they could take their sad, stupid comments and shove it up their... All right, let's go home, guys. Neither of you know what to say? Do you want me to tell you? Okay, Colton, you say, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Press the like button. Smash the like button.
Izzy.
Subscribe.
Subscribe.
To our channel.
Now wave goodbye.
Goodbye. Just tell me what to do.